Alrighty guys, Lego Man 213 here really quick. Quick question. Should I take one Imperial hover tank pilot, only one of the two, and should I customize just one exactly how it is in the movie? Let me know what you guys think in the down in the comments, if I should make one hover tank pilot authentic and accurate to the movie. Lego Man 213 out.